Solo la verità. It was made out of mud and pieces of zinc and boxes nailed together, cardboard boxes, my castle, my home. And we slept on the floor, my sister and I, with gunny sacks for our pillows, coughing, hungry, cozy. Mother poured soup into little cracked bowls as she spoke of something better, beefsteak, maybe someday, my home. And that lady had eyes that were empty and cold at the ripe old age of 30, death came, welcome. My sister and I swore the day that we left there be no more children like us. In the field there, in the heat there, in the smell there, and no more Sundays on our knees. Would we thank the Lord for his bountiful blessings? And we came to the city and back for food. One April day we heard it, thunder rumbling, one man speaking, thousands singing. Someday we'll be free, I promise you we'll be free, if not tomorrow, then the day after that, and the candles in our hand will illuminate this land, if not tomorrow, then the day after that. And the world that gives us pain, that fills our lives with fear, on the day after that, will disappear. And the war we fought to win, I promise you we will win, if not tomorrow, then the day after that, or the day after that, someday.